where we are already feeling very relaxed from the previous meditations as we continue to receive the most beautiful energies that are coming into the planet at this time. We are of course connected through our hearts in our circle, which the Arcturians call a circle of love, and we feel that love within, behind the mind, behind the personality. There is the purity of the high heart, opening ever more day by day. The Arcturian consciousness surrounds us. Their blue light embracing us, moving through our aura, our physical body, and permeating every cell. Blue light and we find the violet light is always with their blue light, for Elohim Arcturus is the Elohim of the violet ray. I am so peaceful, I simply wish to rest in this glorious light, for as it permeates ever more deeply into me, I feel greater and greater peace within. It is the divine feminine, the divine mother energy, that fills me now, comforting and loving. Bringing peace. While the violet flower has washed away so much, is allowed to enter to bring the peace and the calm, to feel comforted, supported, and truly loved, for I am one with the love of Source, and I can now rest in the peace of the higher realm. That may bring me anxiety continues to dissolve in the violet fire, for in the love of the mother and the peace which I feel, there is no need to carry my past. I am present in this now moment, where only this now exists. And my mind lets go. For the energies through my chakra system are building. Cleansing continues to take place as the violet fire and all the many rays and energies that are with us continues the cleansing and clearing process through all my chakras. I simply need to rest, to relax, to be in peace. As all that I wish for is coming to me, and I have perfect patience, perfect trust. As I am in this energy of peace, I come into bliss and I choose joy. Creator's love. I feel my frequency is rising. And I feel it particularly in my head. All that is taking place in my pineal gland, all that the higher consciousness, higher intelligence is doing with my physical brain, preparing the brain to come together with the higher mind. Deep within, that something big is taking place. I am aware of my higher mind at the top of my head and of my high heart. My third eye and the center of my head. While being completely relaxed and in peace, I find myself in that place of non-doing, the place of surrender. And the Arcturians and Elohim Arcturus are facilitating the coming together in perfect alignment and balance. My third eye and my high heart. Receive this transmission now. any lower emotion. Which is holding back your freedom into this connection, leading you into the higher realm. Let it be. Do not resist it, but focus upon this higher activation taking place within you. And the violet fire continues to transmute, to dissolve. Allow the process and simply rest in the energy. All needs to take place for you rather than by you. Given by grace and received by grace. For there is much grace available to you from Lord Sananda. Feel the wonders, the beauty, and total allowance as we move ever further along our path. To the fifth dimension and beyond, which is all taking place for us. We simply focus, present within, totally in the now. No past, no future, simply the eternal now. Longer you rest within, in surrender, in non-doing, the more the energies build, the more your light body descends from your soul star chakra, the more your Christ itself ignites within your high heart. All this is taking place. Soon, you will see the illusion. Soon you will see how you simply stepped into a matrix. And soon you will step out of that matrix. You may see what is coming into your vision, what you are feeling within your high heart. How these energies are changing your body, your DNA, your reality, and you simply need to be within your heart, in the divine flow. So you may notice all that is not of the divine that still resists, that has not let go. So simply surrender it to the violet fire and to the divine mother, to take it from you until nothing remains except peace and the love that you are. My light is growing all around me. As I am returning, I return to peace, to bliss, to joy. And to the love of the high heart as it continues to open evermore, leading me into the divine, into the fifth dimension. Divinity.